Hello everyone.
And greetings from the mountain village of Le Lieu in Switzerland.
And like you, we are in lockdown.
And of course, the coronavirus is now worldwide. Millions of people, they're afraid, they're stressed, they're in crisis. But we, as God's people, we are not in crisis, we are in Christ.
Amen. And maybe in the lockdown, we feel sometimes that we are like in a prison. And I was thinking about Paul and Silas. What did they do when they were in the prison? They were singing. And you know, it's easy to sing before the night. It's easy to sing after the night. But it's so important to keep singing during the night.
I remember a few years ago, we were preaching in Rome. And one of the pastors took us to see Paul's prison. And of course, in his prison, he was in lockdown, but he nevertheless was able to write these beautiful epistles that we enjoy so much again today. And we love the Italian people, and we love the Italian churches. And we hear some beautiful testimonies. And I remember on one occasion that there was a Sunday school teacher told us that he asked a wee boy in his Sunday school class, of course his name would be Giuseppe, nearly all the men in Italy are called Giuseppe and the women are called Maria. And he said, "Giuseppe, do you pray before you eat your food?" And Giuseppe replied, he said, "No, I don't need to pray. My mom is a very good cook."
Yeah, I don't know what Paul and Silas were eating in prison, but one thing is sure, they were keeping their joy. And it's so important to keep our joy, the joy in the Lord, even in the difficult time.
So maybe we'll see you soon. We don't know. It's one day at a time. But I just want to say that your help down through the years is greatly appreciated. And we value your love, we value your fellowship, and we value very much your continued interest in our ministry on the mainland of Europe. And we thank you again, especially for remembering us in prayer. And so may the Lord richly bless you, and may the God of hope fill you with all joy and all peace as you trust in him, so that you may overflow with hope. Amen.
And we love you very much, and we send you many kisses, Swiss kisses. Bye.
Okay, bye.